And now, ladies and gentlemen, for a special announcement from the Supreme Headquarters of the Allied Expeditionary Forces from London, from Colonel R. Ernest Dupuis. Go ahead, London.
Under the command of General Eisenhower, Allied naval forces, supported by strong air forces, began landing Allied armies this morning on the northern coast of France.
This means invasion.
Together, we ensure victory.